what is up, people? Where I'm with here, and I found a method to get like a random amount of caps for when you go to the createrside supply and Megaton. So you all know that Fallout 4 is coming out and everything, and I found a method for Fallout 3. So yeah, let's get this started. So as you can see, my room right here in Megaton, your bot Waddsworth, as you can tell, he hasn't, he dispenses water, remember? So, if you try this, I got 5 bottles of water from him. They cost about, if you sell them, they're 15 for me, but you're probably lower than that, so yeah. But if you're a higher barter or higher skilled, you might get them higher priced. But I did them for, you had to sleep for a week, so mine stopped at a Thursday, so yeah, I might be able to sell them. So you might see this method really good. I already got this one Thursday, so let's try it. As you can see, it's right about here that I can sleep in, since I already got my today's water. Sorry about this, I'm using my webcam on the computer. I've been pretty little bit lazy lately, so I've been playing Fallout 3 to get my heads up on Fallout 4, so it's a pretty good game. You know, I don't know the ending of it, but I did know that the part of it, for all you guys don't know, but I'm not gonna spoil it if you guys do know. So yeah, this doesn't get to work. I probably might have to do it over again, but it might work. I might have my theory, it might not work, it might does work. But I'll show you guys in the meantime. I'm trying to get to 45 bottles of water. 45 bottles of water equals, I saw mine for 15, so times that by 45, if you guys know what I mean. So, alright, let's see if you can... Yes! See? I got 15. Since I had last time, I did 2 times. So, I have 15 bottles. I'll show you. I'll show you. If I can zoom it in a little bit. Oops. 15 bottles. Right about there. 15 bottles. And I also got some breakaway. And I have... Last time I sold my bottle, the bottle of purified water, I got 381 caps for it. And... let's see. My stats... 72 barter and 51 speech. If you have a barter skill, okay, the barter skill affects the price of what you're buying and selling. So I sold all that stuff for around $15, or I can get that to 100. Well, I might get that for $100 or more. Speech will be for me. Probably have to add that more up to be able to get my more stuff to get too, you know. So that's it for today. So comment down below. See if this works for you. So if this works to you, say it works, and
So, yeah.